the abduct, for example.
Right.
Moving up this way and down the other way.
So now we're following the turtle tracks.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. We've got Costa and Nicoleta, and we've also got Elena from Spain. It's her first day today, and she's already found a nest. So we found a nest.
No, we didn't find a nest.
No? Not a nest?
Nothing.
Nothing, huh? How do you know that?
Because the nest has specific features that we're looking for, and these are not here now.
So, okay.
Well, there's no huge area of flat sand. There's not like a turn scar from the camouflage, so if it was a nest, you would see like a huge flat area.
Uh-huh.
But here you would see uninterrupted tracks all the way.
Right,
so
okay.
She did nothing.
What, so you think that she's tried?
She might have started something there by moving the sand with the box, with all the flippers.
Mm-hmm.
You see like all the ridges on the right and the
left.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
But nevertheless, the tracks are still not interrupted, so she didn't even start digging there. And she went up to there, make a little circle, and then came back.
Came back this way.
See.
Back down.
So
okay.
I'm just going to record the track.